We have a developing traffic alert you need to know about this evening. Highway 77 is closed to all traffic in Robinson after police say a semi driver was towing an oversized load. It drug some power lines down and roadway there. The crews from both Encore and Spectrum at that scene. Robinson police are asking drivers use West Moonlight Drive as an alternate route.